Hello, everyone. Thank you for joining us for the 2024 EPEAT Purchaser Awards. We are so glad you have joined us today. We'll wait just another minute to allow people to join before starting our presentation. So here are a few housekeeping items. First, all participant lines have been muted for the duration of today's ceremony, but we want you to make this an engaging experience. So please use the chat to send your messages and we'll share them with the audience. Secondly, the recording of this year's Purchaser Awards will be available on the GEC website after the ceremony. Please feel free to share this with your network. And last, a survey will be sent at the end of the program, and we would love your feedback to deliver greater value through the awards program. Again, thank you so much for joining us, and let's get started.
Hello, everyone. I'm Trissa Thompson, the Global Electronics Council Board Chair. Welcome to the 2024 EPEAT Purchaser Awards Ceremony. As we gather here today to celebrate the achievements of sustainable procurement, I'm reminded of a powerful quote by Margaret Mead: "Never doubt that a small group of thoughtful, committed citizens can change the world. Indeed, it's the only thing that ever has." This sentiment encapsulates the spirit of our event today. The Global Electronics Council was founded on the belief that sustainable procurement has the power to change the world. Our mission is to foster a better future by creating a world where only sustainable technology is bought and sold. Since our launch in 2006, procurement professionals like you have reported purchasing over 2.7 billion EPEAT products. These purchases have generated cost savings exceeding $30 billion and have also reduced over 30 million metric tons of greenhouse gas emissions. These numbers are not just statistics, they represent tangible progress toward a more sustainable future. Today, we recognize and honor organizations and individuals who have demonstrated exceptional leadership in sustainable procurement. The EPEAT Purchaser Awards celebrate the outstanding efforts of those prioritizing sustainability in the procurement purchasing decisions. As we celebrate our achievements, we must also look towards the future with hope and determination. We must continue to innovate, to push the boundaries of what is possible, and to inspire others to join us on this journey towards sustainability. The future is in our hands, and together, we can make a significant difference. So as we embark on this evening of celebration, let us recommit ourselves to the mission of the Global Electronics Council. This mission is not just ours, it's a shared commitment. Together, we can build a more sustainable future for generations to come. Thank you so much and enjoy the ceremony.
I'm Bob Mitchell, the CEO of the Global Electronics Council, and I am thrilled to be here with you today to celebrate the remarkable achievements of our award winners and to recognize the transformative impact of sustainable electronics procurement. Let me start with a remarkable fact that sets the tone for today's celebration. In 2023, EPEAT purchases made by our award winners led to extraordinary environmental benefits. These purchases reduce over 530,000 metric tons of greenhouse gas emissions. Put this into perspective, that's the equivalent of taking over 113,000 cars off the road in a year. But that's not all. Purchases made by 2024 EPEAT Purchaser Award winners also led to energy savings of over 2 million megawatt hours of electricity. That's enough to power over 160,000 average U.S. homes for a year. And because EPEAT-registered products are long-lasting and energy-efficient, these organizations are saving more than $96 million over the lifetime of the products they purchased in the past year. These numbers are not just statistics. They represent real and impactful change for our planet. I am also thrilled to announce the expansion of the EPEAT Climate Plus designation. This year, we have included solar modules that meet the ultra-low embodied carbon threshold. This is a significant step forward in our commitment to combat global climate change and promote sustainable practices in the electronics industry. We are also excited to announce that we launched the GEC Climate Plus Pledge last year. The GEC Climate Plus Pledge has seen substantial growth, with over 10 organizations committing to ambitious climate action. I'm proud to say that some of our award winners today are signatories to the pledge, and we look forward to welcoming more organizations. Today, as we celebrate the success of our award winners, I want to emphasize the importance of sustainable electronics procurement. By choosing EPEAT registered products, you are not only making a positive impact on the environment, but also contributing to a more sustainable future for generations to come. Thank you to all our award winners for your commitment to sustainability, and thank you to all of our attendees for your dedication to making the world a better place through sustainable practices. Let's continue to lead the way towards a greener, more sustainable future. And now, our awards manager, Emmanuel, will kick us off. Thank you.
I hope you're all having a fantastic time. My name is Emmanuel Wardo, and I'm the Senior Manager of Global Relations for the Global Electronics Council. And it's truly an honor to see so many dedicated individuals and organizations gathered here today. We're here to celebrate the positive environmental impact of our 2024 EPEAT Purchaser Award winners. The choices they make as purchasers have a direct impact on our planet, and it's crucial that we recognize and celebrate those who are leading the way in making responsible decisions. We're also highlighting the benefits of eco labels like EPEAT. EPEAT assures purchasers that their products meet a rigorous sustainability criteria, helping them make informed decisions. Finally, we want to inspire others to purchase sustainable electronics and prioritize sustainability in all aspects of their work. With over 70 award winners, momentum is clearly building, and we want to keep this momentum going. So let's celebrate the achievements of our award winners and use this opportunity to recommit ourselves to the cause of sustainability. Together, we can make a real difference. Thank you, and let's make today a celebration to recommit.
My name is Kara Beatty, and I am GEC's Director of Conformity Assurance. I'm excited to announce the 2024 EPEAT Purchaser Award One Product Category winners. These organizations have purchased and reported EPEAT registered products and services in one category. Congratulations to our One Product Category EPEAT Purchaser Award winners.
Drug Enforcement Administration, North Central Laboratory. Klockner Pentaplast. New York State Office of General Services.
Hi, everybody. Greetings. My name is Dhanraj Singh, and I am the Chief Procurement Officer for New York State. I would like to thank the Global Electronics Council for recognizing my procurement team at the New York State Office of General Services for the 8th consecutive year. EPEAT standards are included as a requirement for the aggregate buys that we conduct for all desktops, notebooks, and tablets that are available on centralized contract for New York State agencies, local governments, schools, and nonprofits. Aggregate buys allow the state to use its buying power to get the best final pricing for items sold on state contracts and purchase in bulk. Implementing EPEAT standards for these types of IT purchases helps us to achieve the state's sustainability goals at the same time. We appreciate the recognition from the Global Electronics Council, which helps the state highlight its commitment to green purchasing and practice. Thank you very much.
Seattle Children's. Silicon Ranch Corporation.
Thank you to the Global Electronics Council for recognizing Silicon Ranch's efforts to secure more sustainable products to build, own, and operate solar facilities across the United States. At Silicon Ranch, we embrace our obligation to make responsible choices in the materials we use and to leverage our rapidly growing scale to support domestic manufacturing, create more economic development opportunities in rural communities across the United States, and to drive more circular processes throughout our supply chain. We encourage the rest of the solar industry to join us in this meaningful endeavor. And on behalf of all of us at Silicon Ranch, I want to thank our strategic supply partners who have made this possible. But today especially, I want to thank the GEC for honoring Silicon Ranch with this EP Purchaser Award. Thank you very much.
Swift Current Energy.
Hello, everyone. My name's Daniel Sheehan. I'm a development manager with Swift Current Energy, and greetings from the Double Black Diamond Solar Site here in Illinois, one of the great projects built by Swift Current Energy. Swift Current Energy is a renewable energy company. We own and operate our major solar and wind projects in North America, including Double Black Diamond. We're proud to use American-made, sustainably produced solar modules and other components that minimize climate life cycle impacts at our renewable energy projects. We'd like to thank the Global Electronics Council for their recognition of our efforts.
U.S. Department of Veteran Affairs, Office of Information and Technology.
My name is Sheila Gobertina Von Trapp. I'm GEC's Director of Global Relations. I'm honored to announce this year's two product category award winners. These organizations have purchased and reported EPEAT registered products and services in two categories. Congratulations to our two product category EPEAT Purchaser Award winners.
Agency for Cooperative Housing. Bowdoin College. CH2M Hill BWXT West Valley LLC. City of Fort Collins, Colorado. Drug Enforcement Administration, Miami Southeast Laboratory. Swift and Staley.
Swift and Staley is so proud to be a recipient of the EPEAT Purchaser Award. We maintain our commitment to reducing energy use even in the face of current national and global events. EPEAT purchasing continues as we replace older electronic equipment and convert to more energy efficient options. This effort, along with other environmental initiatives underway by our employee-led green team, supports Swift and Staley's commitment to a greener, healthier world.
The New York State Energy Research and Development Authority.
At the New York State Energy Research and Development Authority, we purchase only EPEAT certified multifunction devices, computers and displays, and mobile phones across all of our offices, which are cost competitive with non-EPEAT certified equipment, energy efficient, and provide environmental benefits. As a state government entity focused on advancing clean energy, NYSERDA is pleased to accept this award and demonstrate that we lead by example. We thank the Global Electronics Council for this recognition.
U.S. Department of Energy Strategic Petroleum Reserve. U.S. Department of Homeland Security. U.S. Drug Enforcement Administration St. Louis Field Division. UC San Diego Health. United Cleanum Oak Ridge LLC.
Hi, my name is Leah Beckworth, and I'm the Environmental Compliance and Sustainability Manager at United Cleanup Oak Ridge, or UCOR, located in Oak Ridge, Tennessee.
And I'm Kayla Dickerson, the Contract and Acquisition Services Manager at UCOR.
Thank you to the Global Electronics Council for awarding UCOR with the 2024 EPEAT Purchaser Award.
The purchase of EPEAT registered products is an extension of the zero waste lifestyle and product circularity that UCOR promotes. In 2023, UCOR purchased over 1,400 EPEAT registered products, including gold certified laptops and monitors. Our workforce uses these products every day, saving us water, waste, and energy emissions. The UCOR supply chain department and requisitioners have been trained to purchase EPEAT approved products to help UCOR achieve the carbon neutral goal by 2050.
At UCOR, we've been a recipient of this award for 9 years and continue to participate because of the environmental benefits and values that are shared between the Department of Energy and UCOR's commitment to sustainability. Our values promote the intentional and continual balance between the needs of people, the need for economic benefit, and the protection of the planet for present and future generations to come. Thank you, GEC, for this recognition. UCOR looks forward to participating in the EPEAT program for years to come.
United States Air Force Enterprise Hardware Branch. Voya Financial.
Hi, I'm Judy Gibriano, Vice President of Strategic Sourcing and Financial Projects at Voya Financial. It is an honor to accept the 2024 EPEAT Purchase Award on behalf of Voya, marking our sixth year of receiving this great recognition. As a purpose-driven company, we understand that we all play a role in shaping a better future. Our culture centers around caring and doing the right thing. Our dedication to sustainable purchasing, use and disposal of IT equipment is just one example of how we strive to improve the well-being of our customers, colleagues, and communities. Thank you to the Global Electronics Council for this honor. We will continue to make a difference. Voya!
My name is Kaushik Ramakrishnan, and I'm GEC's Senior Director of Strategic Growth. I'm pleased to announce this year's three product category award winners. These organizations have purchased and reported EPEAT registered products and services in three categories. Congratulations to our three product category EPEAT Purchaser Award winners.
Brookhaven National Laboratory. Citigroup Inc. City of Corvallis. Cleveland Clinic. Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, Department of General Services, Bureau of Procurement. Drug Enforcement Administration, Office of Training. Loyola University, Chicago. National Institutes of Health Information Technology, Acquisition and Assessment Center.
Hi, I'm Brian Goodger, Director of the NIH Information Technology Acquisition and Assessment Center, otherwise known as NITAC. Receiving the EPEAT Award for the fifth consecutive year means so much to NITAC. We're proud to provide the federal government with sustainable IT products, not only because it helps us do our part in creating a healthier planet, but also ensures NITAC is making reasonable choices for future generations. In addition to offering green products, our commitment to sustainability is evident in NIH's warehousing program, where equipment is reconditioned and redistributed throughout our community. This closed-loop system is a small but important step in support of our circular economy. Again, our thanks to the Global Electronics Council for recognizing our efforts in three categories. Thank you so very much.
Ohio Help.
Hi everyone, I'm Mandy DeWine, Responsible Sourcing Manager for Ohio Health. My infrastructure team, Chris Deacon and Chris Palladino, along with Terry Scannell, our Principal Advisor of Sustainability, are honored to accept this EPEAT Award for our commitment to sustainability in the categories of computers and displays, imaging equipment, and servers. This recognition reaffirms our dedication to environmental stewardship and innovation. We extend our gratitude to the broader team whose efforts made this achievement possible. Together, we are paving the way toward a greener future where technology enhances not only lives, but preserves our planet for generations to come. Thank you.
Scottish Procurement on behalf of the Scottish public sector.
Scottish Government, on behalf of the Scottish public sector, are delighted to once again be recognised as providing leadership and excellence in the procurement of sustainable IT products. AP accreditation helps ensure that the devices supplied are done under our frameworks reduce environmental impact across their life cycle by conserving energy, minimising the use of environmentally sensitive materials, and increasing circularity. Scottish Procurement's success in the Global EPEAT Awards programme is recognition that our frameworks for IT devices continue to deliver the highest levels of environmental, social, and economic benefits to the Scottish public sector. Thank you.
State of Maryland. The American College of Greece. U.S. Department of Energy, North Wind Dynamics. U.S. Department of Energy, Office of Legacy Management. U.S. Department of Energy, Office of Scientific and Technical Information. U.S. Department of Agriculture. U.S. General Service Administration. University of California, Santa Barbara.
Receiving our fourth EPEAT Award is a significant honor for the University of California, Santa Barbara. This recognition affirms our commitment to environmental stewardship and sustainable practices in the electronics industry. The Global Electronics Council plays a key role in our climate strategy. By guiding us toward energy-efficient products and reducing harmful materials, it supports a supply chain that lowers greenhouse gas emissions and aligns with the University of California's climate goals. Purchasing EPEAT certified products also helps the university implement circularity. By promoting durable, repairable, and recyclable designs, it fosters a circular economy that minimizes waste and environmental impact, enhancing our sustainability and efficiency. This award is a testament to the university's dedication to sustainability and our commitment to a greener future. On behalf of UC Santa Barbara and the entire UC system, thank you for this incredible honor.
Yale University.
My name is Debbie Graham Clifford, and I am GEC's Director of Global Development. I'm excited to announce this year's four product category award winners. These organizations have purchased and reported EPEAT registered products and services in four categories. Congratulations to our four product category EPEAT Purchaser Award winners.
Beckley VA Medical Center. City of La Crosse, Wisconsin. Commonwealth of Massachusetts Operational Services Division.
Hello, I'm Julia Wolf, Director of Environmental Purchasing for the Commonwealth of Massachusetts Operational Services Division. This is our eighth year as an EPEAT Award winner, and last year we also signed on as an EPEAT Climate Plus Advocate. Governor Lori Healy has made climate one of the state's most important issues, even appointing a climate chief to sit on her cabinet and identifying procurement as an important climate reduction strategy. EPEAT has allowed us to calculate over $3 million in cost savings in fiscal year 23 alone, with reductions in 17 million kilograms of carbon equivalent. So thank you to the GEC team for helping us calculate these metrics and for providing this important recognition.
Department of Energy, Thomas Jefferson National Accelerator Facility. Experience Scottsdale. Fermi National Accelerator Laboratory. Los Alamos National Laboratory. Los Angeles Department of Water and Power.
Hello, it is my great pleasure to accept the 2024 EPEAT Purchaser Award on behalf of the Los Angeles Department of Water and Power. As the nation's largest municipal utility, our goal is to provide reliable service in a cost-effective and environmentally responsible manner. One of the ways we do this is by purchasing products that have lesser impact to the environment. Last fiscal year, roughly 60% of LADWP's IT purchases were EPEAT certified. This resulted in over 320,000 kilowatt hours in energy savings and more than 100,000 kilogram reductions in greenhouse gas emissions. This equates to over 500,000 liters of water saved and more than 6,000 kilograms of non-hazardous solid waste reduced. At LADWP, we know that it's imperative to lead by example when it comes to environmental stewardship. Thank you to the Global Electronics Council for this wonderful recognition.
Maryland Department of Transportation. Memorial Sloan Kettering Cancer Center. NASA Solutions for Enterprise-Wide Procurement.
On behalf of the NASA Solutions for Enterprise-Wide Procurement Program,
also known as NASA Soup.
We would like to thank everyone at the Global Electronic Council for honoring us with the Purchaser Award for 2024.
And representing our data integrity team, Kathy Schrey.
We are committed to helping the government with the purchases of their sustainable IT products. And with this award, I know we are on the right track. So from everyone here at NASA Soup, thank you.
Oak Ridge Associated Universities.
On behalf of ORAU and ORISE, we are honored to accept the 2024 EPEAT Purchaser Award from the Global Electronics Council. We're excited to celebrate this ongoing accomplishment as we have received this award each year since its inception in 2015. The award represents the commitment our staff and departments have in implementing and following best practices in sustainable electronic product purchasing. ORAU's ITS and procurement departments continue to develop and monitor IT purchasing standards where they ensure the products not only meet our customer and business needs, but also support ORAU, ORISE, and the Department of Energy's sustainable purchasing goals. Thank you to the Global Electronics Council for recognizing ORAU ORISE, and congratulations to all of the 2024 EPEAT Award winners.
Pacific Northwest National Laboratory.
The Pacific Northwest National Laboratory is honored and humbled to accept this award from the GEC for a commitment to sustainability in IT. PNNL is a leader in research and development for electrical grid modernization and battery chemical catalysis, giving us a unique perspective on the impact of the use of power and its impact on environmental factors. PNNL has well-defined EP goals for the purchase of all IT equipment, and adhering to these goals allows PNNL to achieve success while minimizing impact to the environment. Thank you again for this honor.
Princeton Plasma Physics Laboratory. Shared Services Canada. Stanford Medicine. State of California. State of Oregon Department of Administration Services Procurement. U.S. Department of Energy Consolidated Nuclear Security LLC Pantex Plant.
Receiving the 2024 EPEAT Purchaser Award means that Consolidated Nuclear Security is committed to sustainability, including the purchase and lifecycle of the electronic equipment used at Pantex. By purchasing EPEAT registered products, we know that the lifecycle of the product is thoroughly examined, which helps us to meet the triple bottom line of people, profit, and planet. Purchasing these products also helps us ensure our mission to protect the nation is met in the most sustainable way possible. Thank you, GEC, for recognizing CNS's commitment to sustainability by presenting Pantex with an EPEAT Purchaser Award.
U.S. Department of Energy Consolidated Nuclear Security LLC Y-12 National Security Complex.
Receiving the 2024 EPEAT Purchaser Award means that Consolidated Nuclear Security is committed to sustainability, including the purchase and lifecycle of the electronic equipment used at the Y-12 National Security Complex in Oak Ridge, Tennessee. By purchasing EPEAT registered products, we know that the lifecycle of the product is thoroughly examined, which helps us meet the triple bottom line of people, profit, and planet. Purchasing these products also helps us ensure our mission to protect the nation is met in the most sustainable way possible. Thank you, GEC, for recognizing CNS's commitment to sustainability by presenting Y-12 with an EPEAT Purchaser Award.
U.S. Department of Energy Moab UMDRA Project. U.S. Department of Energy Nevada National Security Site.
Receiving the EPEAT Award reflects our dedication to integrating sustainability into our core operations and procurement processes. EPEAT validates our efforts in selecting environmentally responsible IT products and motivates us to continue pursuing excellence in sustainability.
EPEAT's framework empowers us to select IT products that are energy efficient, have lower greenhouse gas emissions, and contain fewer hazardous materials.
EPEAT registered products are easier to disassemble and recycle, promote reuse of materials, and minimize waste.
The EPEAT Award is more than just a recognition. It is a catalyst that drives NNSS towards greater environmental stewardship and helps us continue in our commitment to sustainability.
U.S. Department of Energy Savannah River Site. UMass Chan Medical School. Upper Meridian Township, Pennsylvania.
Hello, my name is Erica Tarek, and I'm the GEC Director for Sustainability Criteria Development. And I'm excited to announce this year's 5 product category award winners. These organizations have purchased and reported EPEAT registered products and services in 5 categories. Congratulations to our 5-star EPEAT Purchaser Award winners.
Battelle Energy Alliance. Joseph Maxwell, Cleveland Atlanta VA Medical Center. Kaiser Permanente. Sandia National Labs. Texas Department of Information Resources.
The Texas Department of Information Resources is proud to accept this year's EPEAT Purchaser Award. Thank you to our customers dedicated to purchasing EPEAT products. Your support has played an integral role in our success. The EPEAT Award confirms DIR's commitment to not only providing cost savings for our customers, but also our dedication to encouraging the sale and use of sustainable IT products both inside and outside the state of Texas. On behalf of DIR and the Chief Procurement Team, we thank you for this award. Together, we are transforming how we serve our customers, our constituents, and our environment. We are motivated to keep breaking down barriers and building a brighter future for everyone.
U.S. Department of Energy, Hanford Program.
The EP Purchaser Award is a recognition of our commitment to purchasing environmentally preferable electronic products.
By purchasing equipment that is registered in EPEAT, we promote environmental stewardship.
Our actions have reduced greenhouse gas equivalent to removing 208 passenger cars from the roads for over a year.
We've generated energy savings equal to the annual electricity consumption of 361 average U.S. households.
We've also reduced the need for water consumption, as well as reducing solid waste and hazardous waste.
One of the greatest benefits is reducing what gets sent to a landfill. We are able to utilize organizations that recycle, which is a wonderful solution.
We have one world and need to be good stewards, so we are proud to be recognized as an EP Award recipient.
WePro Limited.
Thank you again to our amazing winners and presenters. We stand at a pivotal moment. The tide is rising, the tide of awareness, responsibility, and action toward a more sustainable future. This year alone, we've witnessed incredible progress, such as the advancement of renewable energy in the United States and the enforcement of stricter eco-design regulations in the European Union. Major corporations have also committed to ambitious net zero targets, and the United Nations has pledged to deliver a groundbreaking binding agreement to combat plastic pollution. These are not ripples, they are waves of change. Tonight, we gather to honor the pioneers who have embraced sustainable procurement and elevated it to an art form. You, the esteemed EP Purchaser Award winners, have not merely ticked the box, but you have made a profound statement. Your commitment is a beacon of hope for the future generations and a testament to your dedication to a healthier planet. Among this year's remarkable winners, I want to welcome Swift Current Energy, our new winner in the photovoltaic category. Their dedication to sourcing solar panels with minimal environmental impact is truly inspiring. It is a shining example of harnessing clean energy without compromising our planet. To everyone here, the purchasers, the policymakers, the innovators, your collective effort, regardless of their scale, is shaping a brighter tomorrow. Your role on this journey is invaluable, and we thank you for being the change we so desperately need. As we conclude this ceremony, let us not view it as an endpoint, but as a launching pad for an even greater accomplishment. Let us continue to challenge the status quo, innovate, and remind the world that sustainability is not a burden, but a gateway to endless possibilities. Thank you again, and see you next year.
That was fantastic. Once again, thank you for joining us and making a difference with your sustainable purchasing decisions. Before we close, I have two quick announcements. First, it is an honor to inform you that this year, the GEC released its purchaser guide for circularity. The guide offers purchasers circular procurement questions to ask their technology suppliers and identifies credible supporting documentation that suppliers can offer in response. By offering a common set of questions and outlining common documentation for responses, this guide creates consistency that organizations can leverage in their sustainability and circularity reporting processes. This is the third guide in the GEC Purchaser Guide series. Each guide aims to empower public and private sector purchasing decisions on emerging and forward-thinking sustainability issues. If you want to learn more about the Circularity Guide and other purchaser guides, please use the link in the chat below. The second announcement is the expansion of the EP Climate Plus into solar. We are proud to announce the activation of the ultra low carbon solar criteria for the solar category. This is setting the industry's first embodied carbon threshold limits for use globally. EPEAT is the only global eco-label to tackle the often overlooked issue of greenhouse gas emissions during solar module production. This is enabling purchasers to lower their overall carbon footprint for this key part of their renewable energy infrastructure. All newly registered solar modules must meet the low carbon threshold set in the ultra low carbon solar criteria to appear on the EP registry. Those that meet the ultra low carbon threshold, which is less than or equal to 400 kg of CO2 equivalent per kilowatt peak, will earn the coveted EP Climate Plus designation. This marks an important expansion of the EP Climate Plus designation, which was launched last year and currently includes over 1,500 products produced by leading electronics brands known as our EP Climate Plus champions. To also learn more about EP for Solar, you can click the link in the chat. Once again, we will be sending out a brief survey on the EP Purchaser Awards. Your feedback is of immense importance. Thank you and see you again next year.